Greetings, my sisters and brothers. I am here to speak to you today about the 9 exoplanets that have been discovered which can potentially host extraterrestrial life. Number 1. Gliese 581g. Discovered in the year 2010, Gliese 581g is the top candidate which could potentially host extraterrestrial life. Located in the constellation of Libra, the planet Gliese 581g orbits the star Gliese 581, which is 20 light-years from Earth. The star Gliese 581 is orbited by another planet called Gliese 581d, which is also suspected to be habitable. The planet Gliese 581g is 2 to 3 times as massive as Earth, and the terrain is expected to be very rocky. 1 year on planet Gliese 581g is about 30 days on Earth. Number 2. Gliese 667cc. The planet Gliese 667cc is a member of a tri-star solar system in the Scorpius constellation, about 22 light-years from Earth. The planet Gliese 667cc is 4.5 times bigger than Earth. The parent star of planet Gliese 667cc is an M-class dwarf star called GJ667c. 1 year on planet Gliese 667cc is about 28 days on Earth. Number 3. Kepler 22b. Discovered in the year 2011, Kepler 22b is 2.4 times the size of Earth. The estimated surface temperature of planet Kepler 22b is 72 degrees Fahrenheit. The planet Kepler 22b is 600 light-years away from Earth in the constellation of Cygnus. 1 year on the planet Kepler 22b is 290 days on Earth. Number 4. HD 40307g. Located 42 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Picta, the planet HD 40307g is 56 million miles from its sun, whereas here on Earth, we are 93 million miles from our sun. 1 year on planet HD 40307g is about 198 days on Earth. Number 5. HD 8551-2b. Located 35 light-years from Earth, the planet HD 8551-2b orbits the K-type orange dwarf star called Gliese 370 in the constellation of Vela. The planet HD 8551-2b is about 3.6 times more massive than Earth, and is considered one of the best candidates for habitability. 1 year on planet HD 8551-2b is about 54 days on Earth. Number 6. Taur SETI E. Discovered in December 2012, the planet Taur SETI E orbits the sun star Taur SETI, which is just 12 light-years from Earth in the constellation of Cetus. Taur SETI E is 4.3 times as massive as Earth. The surface temperature of Taur SETI E is predicted to be between mildly to scorching hot. 1 year on Taur SETI E is about 168 days on Earth. Number 7. Gliese 163c. Located 49 light-years from Earth orbiting the red dwarf star Gliese 163 in the constellation of Dorado, the planet Gliese 163c is 7 times the mass of Earth. The planet Gliese 163c is expected to have a very rocky terrain. 1 year on Gliese 163c is about 26 days on Earth. Number 8. Gliese 581d. In the same solar system with the planet Gliese 581g, the planet Gliese 581d orbits the red dwarf star called Gliese 581, which is 20 light-years from Earth in the constellation of Libra. Gliese 581d is the fifth planet from its sun. 1 year on planet Gliese 581d is about 67 days on Earth. And Number 9. Taur SETI F. Located in the same solar system with the planet Taur SETI E, the planet Taur SETI F is the fifth planet orbiting the sun star Taur SETI, which is 12 light-years from Earth in the Cetus constellation. Taur SETI F is at least 6.6 times as massive as Earth, and 1 year on the planet Taur SETI F is about 642 days on Earth. Well, those are the exoplanets that have been discovered which can potentially host extraterrestrial life, and there is a strong chance that even more planets which could host extraterrestrial life will be discovered in the near future. Thank you for your attention.